Hello. In this video, we are going to present our senior design project, Rolling Robot. In this project, we had three goals: developing a dynamical model of our rolling robot, developing a controller in Simulink to control its path, and lastly, animating the movements of the robot. To complete the first goal, we used two fundamental principles of physics. For the driving motion, Newton's second law for rotation was used. At the end of our derivation, the following transfer function relating the current to angle was obtained. For the rotation motion, conservation of angular momentum was used. By relating the angular momentums of the suspended mass and the rest of the structure, we were able to obtain the orientation of the robot around its axis.
After obtaining the transfer functions, we implemented them into Simulink and designed a PID controller. The controller takes three points as input, which are start, via, and goal, and then it creates either a straight or a curved path. Theoretically, a perfect PID can be developed with Simulink, but such controller may apply almost infinite amount of current to DC motors, which is not realistic. Our DC motors have an operational limit of 0.3 amperes. To impose this condition, we use saturation blocks to limit the current supply to DC motors. This addition made the movement of robot more realistic while introducing some deviation.
Lastly, we animated the movement of the robot on MATLAB. Two types of paths were generated for the robot to follow. Straight line paths simulate robot's reaction to sudden changes, which can be observed while the robot goes through the via points. Curved paths demonstrate robot's ability to follow paths with continuously changing orientations, of course within certain limits. Thank you to all listed people for their contributions to our project. Thank you for watching.